with the speed bird. So this is to keep me clear of Spanish airspace on this heading. Correct slightly for drift.
Hundred above. Minimum.
Gibraltar traffic easy, 61 Hotel Charlie, 3 miles from way 0. Okay. Let's go flat pole. Beautiful Spain, beautiful Gibraltar, we can see it there, but... and the airport's just off to our right hand side. Definitely not easy to see or judge.
Five hundred.
Turn a little bit. It's all right, we'll get it back.
200. Hundred. 50, 40, 30, 20. Retard. 5.
£78 a minute. I don't think so. I thought that was pretty good. Roll the traffic easy, 61 Hotel Charlie's clear runway 09. I liked that approach, that was fun. Except for the numbnuts that were doing their own weird thing. Gibraltar, I think, is the only international airport in the world that has a four-lane highway that goes straight across the runway that they close when aircraft are inside. Roughly 12-mile final, because it's a pedestrian crossing and a cycle lane as well, so it takes a while to get everybody clear. Anyway, here we go. Man with bats. He's fairly elevated in his position there. I'm not liking going any further than that. Alright. APU's running. Let's get rid of the external power. Beacon off, seatbelts off, turn the APU off, turn the clock off, 2 hours 42. Beautiful. I thought that was quite a nice arrival. There we go, nice view with the Rock of Gibraltar. Oh, come on. Silly thing. So, welcome to Gibraltar. Hope you enjoyed the flight. Hope you enjoyed the approach. Sorry for my... Oh, there's a 787 taking off. He's brave on a tiny, tiny runway. Brave is one word for it. But yeah, hope you enjoyed that. That's one of the trickier approaches. I thought we did okay. Wasn't too bad, so it's time to reset. And we'll head to Manchester at some point in the not-too-distant future. Also on EasyJet. Alright, we'll see you on the next stream. Thanks for watching.